this is a quick review on Donner's Guitar Pick Holder. I like the front design of the box, but the box itself is very paper and cheap. Taking it out of the box, to save you time, this is the full view of what's contained within that little box. We have 3 pick holders on the top, 10 extra picks with 3 different thickness. On the left, we have extra double-sided tape in case you want to replace it on the guitar later on. The bottom ones are bent though. Donner picks are pretty weak in my opinion. I used the medium pick and it's no longer flat after a few brushes. I would just stay with Fenders. Anyways, let's look at the guitar holder. The back is just a double-sided tape, so all you need to do is to peel off the Donner paper and paste it somewhere nice. I found the back of the neck a pretty good place to put it, so I'm just gonna place it here. But you can paste it wherever you like. There's a springy thing in the center of the holder that keeps the pick in place, but I found it pretty loose with just one pick, especially with the 0.46 pick. It just flew off on me a couple times. An easy solution would just be adding another pick in the holder, and it will be sturdy. It's always useful to have a backup anyways. The holder was advertised to hold 3 to 4 picks depending on the thickness, but personally I found it being too tight and difficult to take it out, so I think 2 is a good number here. Now, I can just practice my guitar anywhere without searching for my pick at random places.